Versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
Let the hunt begin.
Of course. This is why I always keep like mediocre-ish hands, just so I don't drop patches. All I want is not to draw patches. Give me the most average hand the world can give me. Just don't give me a patches. The thing is, if I mulligan anything away from that other previous hand, then I had to mulligan away also the Houndmaster. So pretty much I had to mulligan everything away for one drops. And yeah, this loses me pretty much the game. We'll see. We'll see. So the spiteful summoner has to carry. I mean, he can carry.
The land serves me. Scurvy dog.
Time to carry, spiteful summoner. Give me those Isseras. Oh Jesus Christ! Leroy will suck. Ultimate infestation. On phase. Welcome to gadgets on my ass. Oh no. Actually, I didn't wanna place him there. Whatever, I was like a bit confused by myself. I missed one damage now. It's like a little bit of a brain fart. Lethal. Yeah, I was like just so confused by the gadgets and guy. I was like, what the fuck, man? I mean, he would pretend he's at 11. Ooh. What a card spending plague is. 10 out of 10 card. It's actually so ridiculous. The combo spreading plague and branching paths. I can't keep good luck, right? Play Sarah.
Onward, friends, to adventure.
He could pull his Sarah. I win. Okay, S. The Razor Maw is not even so good. I only have the Diamonds, LA Cats, and Direwolf Alphas. I mean, I have Golaka as well. Maybe it's not so bad. It's just that my turn 3, 4, 5, 6 are not beasts. Let's keep all of it. But it's too OP, this card, for 2 mana. The best one is plus HP. Cute. Not so cute. Oh my god, what the fuck, man. Psychic Scream is pretty lame.
My mother does love Brotherhood Shells.
Could have been worse, could have been better. And that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, I'll see you guys next time with another one. Also, make sure to check out my daily streams. Link to that is in the description. If you enjoyed this video, please leave me a like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching once again. See you guys next time. Have a nice day and peace.